Good. Got it.
Hey, I'm telling you, that damn snake was right at his face.
About 2 inches away.
He could have leaned up and touched it with his tongue.
I want to stick my tongue out. No! That water running out there.
Yeah, I don't know if we're going to make it up there. Do we need to go the other way?
The current's bad, but...
Well, I know, but...
High.
I don't want to get down there. I'm just going to go ahead and turn him around. Hello, little sir.
Hello. How am I going to be turned around?
Hey, what you doing in the dang tree? I mean, I don't understand why you want to go in the tree.
You should run your big giant swim bait.
Wish I would
have. Try to lift it back and bang it.
Yeah. You had to grab that tree and push off of it before you hit it. Got him.
Daddy got him, yeah.
Good. Good old Edder. It's
cake, man.
Just had to pick up the road, didn't I?
Did you watch the bass again?
Mm-mm.
I thought, did you have him?
I felt him hit it. He missed it the first time, and then he went back and got it again.
Straight back.
Uh-oh. This is where it's going to get difficult.
Go, go, go.
I can't, son. I can't. My trolling motor's in the bushes.
There. The trolling motor is not in there anymore.
Well, I'm hung up there now.
Daddy! Just gonna have to pop the
hole. I ain't popping this. It's only because they don't even make this color anymore. Huh? I ain't got my 14-pound test, boy.
No, I don't get
one. I said, I don't have a 14-pound test.
What?
I don't have a 14-pound. Dang, he hit it out here.
Oh. Hey, that dirt is small. Put him on my hook and just say, I caught one.
Look at there. There's the other one.
Yep. Hey. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Different kind of house.
Oh,
two bass. Yeah.
Nothing.
One of them was too little. The other one was right about a pound. There's two owls in right in there. Yeah. I threw my rogue up there, they was eyeballing it. How you like this yakking?
I got another one on that barely crud. In the stick. Oh, reeled into flipping. But I won't pay attention. You got one. My dad's got another.
That's a speck.
Golly, what a speck.
Let me see.
Hold on.
Jerker's huge.
Man, that's a big speck.
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
Heck no. Show that
jerker. There he is.
Oh, yeah. That thing will.
Oh yeah.
We caught one 10 times five.
Heck yeah.
Oh yes, perfect house. I got one!
Good job.
I'll throw it back in there.
Go up.
We ain't eating this one, are we?
Nah, but we can still put him in the pond.
Oh boy. I wonder if I can go right through the dips. That way I don't have to get on the sand. Can you, are you going to come through here?
Yeah, kind of. Got it! Hey, Mom. Oh, no.
Little teeny tiny bassy.
Can't just say I caught him.
Why would I say that?
I don't know.
Sorry about your eyeball, bud.
Sorry about your eyeball.
What is it, pal? Here you better sign like your cat died.
There
he is. Alright, that's a ready breasty.
No, it ain't. It's one in the same room I just got. He wasn't coming off even if he tried. I thought I done got hung.
What you got there, pal?
A gram. 4 pound test.
4 pound test?
Yeah.
Well, ain't I taught you better than the fish with a 4 pound test?
He choked it.
He did. Put him on a limb line, didn't we?
Yeah. Go ahead and set one till we leave.
Nah. I ain't bring no hook.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a gar.
A gar. A garfish.
What the heck?
I'm trying to slip it under so
well,
I don't.
Try harder. I think you can do it.
I don't want to get tangled up.
That's bad. I ain't going to leave. I'll pull under there and get it.
Sure you will.
I can see bottom right here. I ain't a fish right here. Throw it towards that log out there. You get it?
No.
Oh my gosh, you didn't.
Oh, that was a bite.
Was it?
Yeah.
Why didn't you catch it? I don't know why you didn't want to catch it.
Listen, now, it's been happening.
You know I'm joshing you.
That's wrong.
What?
He bit again.
Oh, it must be a stick.
And
get that trash. I don't want it. Oh man, I'm about to rope them on this crawfish.
Really?
Yeah, I don't be playing when I get the crawfish out. That's a hell of a log right here. Oh, Shelby, he'd get out and wasn't he, Okie?
Yeah, I wish he would go.
Yeah, but I want to fish this spot good before I get you up here.
How much is in there?
Not much.
Goodness, Steve! Almost.
I'll try not to look at it that way. I don't know. Damn, look at there. Old perch jump.
Daddy's got a good
mudfish.
Look.
He's a big mudfish. I ain't got my stick.
Ooh. Hey now, what you letting come over here for? What are you fishing with?
Rogue.
Yeah. Jerkers. Giant. There he is.
Yeah, buddy. That was a bass.
I just caught a bass on it. Good lord. But we caught one. We caught a mudfish way bigger than that at the river, didn't we?
On the limb?
Yeah.
Oh, this son of a gun.
Hey, what you doing?
I need my stick to take fire out of him. I wish he'd come off.
Look at that jerk. The way he's acting. He acts like he's bigger than what he is. He was like mudfish and I was like, that would have been a big bass. That would have been a good size bass too.
Yeah, he would have been a good bass. I could have been done. Got him.
Come on.
Yeah, thank goodness. After I took a bath.
I'd like to catch that bass too. I mean, you was like, daggum. A good sized bass, real good. It's about 2 pounds.
2 pounds.
Daddy's got another. That looks like the bass I caught.
Yep.
It is the bass I caught.
Hey, no sir. I do not like this kayak. Well, I do, but.
Yeah, you took yourself a little bit of a bath. Daddy. Why are you taking a bath when we're fishing? That's gone.
That's pretty good. Why didn't you slow really? It could have been one right there.
I forgot.
Hey! Good job.
Holy!
Pretty old stump knocker. You want him?
Sure. Gotta go back up or I gotta catch me another. It felt like a groaning at first.
Oh my gosh.
Here, you grab my fishing pole because you're coming at it. Oh, I'm doing a freaking muscle. Hey now, watch her go. Buddy!
Putting you over there at Snakey because I didn't want to get him to get me. I didn't mean to do this much. You see that guy right there?
Yeah. There he is!
I found you a little hole.
Yeah, I see you. Why? What about it?
Oh, I don't know. I just wondering if you see.
Okay, I just caught another.
I didn't know it, Daddy.
Too close.
Not for me.
There he is.
Oh, we got a good bass.
That's a bass?
Yeah.
Dang.
Yeah.
That's all that matters. Catching fish.
Heck yeah, that's fun.
That's a good one too. It's even smaller than the other.
You don't put a hole, you can design it like that.
Yeah. I would look into doing it.
You just got to
have the money and the.
Want to.
Yeah. Something chasing it. Damn! He knocked it out in the water. He about threw it at me. That was a little gar. Little gar.
Oh.
I don't know if you can see any of that.
What?
Make sure we're recording. Because
I'm about to catch one.
We got a YOLO tip. We always be recording.
Fish all of this side of the river.
Oh, I ain't fishing sandbar, huh?
What about acers?
That's the groaning right there. A baby bass eating the baby bass.
I can't believe that small of a bass ate that.
Crack-a-doo.
Somebody get closer.
Oh, sorry. I gotta go around the street. I don't wanna get back in the street, do you? Oh god, I hit it way out here.
A good 12 inches.
I think it's 12.
He's gotta be 12. I'm gonna start the tree.
Yeah, I'm sorry. A bat had me off of food. How'd I do?
I'm a kipper.
I don't think he's no kipper.
Throw him back.
I am.
Can I hold him?
You sure can if you want to kiss him.
No.
Well, what you gonna hold him for?
I was just gonna throw him back.
You sure can, I don't care.
Oh, he don't throw it. Never mind, you can just throw him. No, throw him back.
And get a run
start.
I think this thing won't turn right or left. I don't know why you won't get me.
Yeah, because I'm waiting for you to get closer.
Look how close we are.
No, I'm gonna beat you.
On the
tree.
Oh yeah, we're about to crash.
I'm gonna hit hard. Oh God. Please don't follow me.
Them any good to eat?
I don't like them.
Jackfish.
I know he was fun to catch.
Yeah, fun to catch.
Looked like a bass at first, didn't it?
Yeah, I was hoping it was a bass.
Been a good
one. He's pretty in.
Yeah.
Man, I think that's a good one, y'all. I can try to fillet.
Sounds good to me. You know what, dude? Flip over to him. Stand up.
Oh, yeah, shallow. Bank, but also going with the current. Daddy, don't give me a miss.
I won't try not to, huh?
No, you better not.
I'm gonna run over that one for you. We all kind of jacked up.
I was out.
No, I'm home.
Daddy, can I stand over right here?
No.
Oh my God. Oh God, there's a big one behind me.
That's
way better. He ran under that. He just. This is. Maybe if I'm within the snake with you.
Yeah. Well, it ain't bad going the other way.
What?
But it ain't too bad going the other way. Unless you get home. Hey, what am I doing? I mean, you're supposed to be in these trees, not me.
How deep is it? Oh, I ain't testing your fly. You know what? I'm just gonna not fish anymore.
Why?
Because.
Scared you can't catch one. Your daddy's showing you up. Hey.
Daddy.
Hey, that's a snake. Oh my God.
Daddy.
Well, that was the scariest thing ever, wasn't it? Oh, you don't want that cricket anyway.
Oh gosh, darn snake.
Hey, you could have reached your tongue out and kissed. Now you're finna flip.
Wait, no.
That was scary.
He's like, that's a snake. And I was like, oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, it really is a snake.
If he had crawled in this kayak, I'd have jumped out.
Oh, shit. Don't tell your mama. No.
Y'all, you scared me. That's the closest I've ever been to a snake.
You could have grabbed him with your hands.
Watch
your head. Get him, JT.
Right there, baby.
He gonna get
you. Come on, baby. Got hung up.
That's all right,
he's still on it. He's still on
it. Jack him around. guy. I got this camera on you, right? Watch you fall in. Look at there, what a red breast.
Pretty,
ain't it? Jack is pretty. There's a log behind you. Oh, you
don't have to. I feel like my elbows.
Whoa, no, I keep falling. Well, if I get on the other side.
Hey, I got him, Okie. Good Lord. Oh, he come off.
Was that a bass?
Yeah, that was a good bass. Die.
Try here something, though. Going backwards.
Oh, God.
He got one right at the boat.
Dang, sure did.
He's trying to follow me.
Yeah, he ain't nowhere near as big, but he's a fat jerker.
Hey, hey, go, Daddy! Daddy! Yank!
Daddy, help me.
Drag me back out there to you.
Hey, I threw that and just reeled it back. I didn't even jerk it like you're supposed to do these things. That's why I wish I had a crankbait.
There's another steep. Look it out.
Yes, sir.
Hey, actually, I'm going
to
stand. I already seen
him. Thought I'd go ahead and give you the gun bank.
What in the world?
I got hung.
Did you?
Yeah.
Got hung up.
Well, we made it.
What do you think, Joshua?
That was fun.
Yeah,
I enjoyed the hell out of it.
Dude, that's a big speck, but.
Yeah, he is.
I lost the cricket one just because of that snake. I did not want it. I was like, no,
I'm waiting. Yeah, that's snake. Hey, I'm telling you, that damn snake was right at his face.
About 2 inches away.
He could have leaned up and touched it with his tongue.
I want to stuck my tongue out. No!
The boys come around the curve right on that John boat. They seen that tall ass trolling over there and busted that last.
Okay, got him one. Finally. Been fishing all day.
No.